Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 2 of chapter Construction. In part 1, we understood our method to divide line segment in the given ratio. Now in this part 2, we will understand an alternate method to divide line segment in the given ratio. So let's start and do construction number 2, which is to divide a line segment of 10 cm in ratio 3:2. So step 1 is, draw a line segment AB equals to 10 cm by using a ruler. Step 2 is, draw the AX making an acute angle with AB. Step 3 is, draw ray BY parallel to AX by making angle ABY equals to angle BAX. So let's see how to draw ray BY. First, draw an arc from point A. Keeping the same radius, draw an arc from point B. Now, come back to arc A. Place the compass on one end and open the compass to measure the angle at A. Keeping the same radius, place the compass at the end of arc drawn at B. Cut this arc. Now, through this point, draw a line to join point B. So we have got a line BY parallel to AX. Now we are given the ratio as 3:2. Therefore, step 4 is to divide line AX in 3 parts and line BY in 2 parts. So let's first mark 3 points on AX at equal intervals and name them as A1, A2 and A3. Similarly, with same unit, mark 2 points on BY at same intervals and name them as B1, B2. Step 5 is to join A3, B2. This line cuts AB at a point. Let's name this point as C. Now students, AC is to CB equals to 3:2. So this is an alternate method to divide any line segment in the given ratio. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.